want to fire another missile test with a new generation of intermediate range ballistic missiles. This new missile has a maximum predicted range of about 2,800 miles, which means it could barely hit Guam.